under the musical direction of Maestro Germán de Ramos Jr. The band has won different awards in some of the various in-band competition in the region. In 2018, the band won first place in the best band competition sponsored by the city government of Calamba. They even won the Laguna Festival Band competition sponsored by the province of Laguna and in Santa Maria and Sambalito Festival are both held in the province of Laguna.
At present, the band is still under the leadership of Maestro Germán de Ramos Jr. as their music director, principal conductor, and Maestro Nicodemus Galiluyo as associate conductor. Banda Uno retains its tradition of honing young talents through music and continues to serve the community of Pakilenos. Mga kaibigan, ang Banda Uno ng Pakil Laguna. Banda Cabiao Incorporated. Ito po sila mula sa Cabiao, Nueva Ecija, ang Banda Cabiao Incorporated.
We'll be right back.
Once again, maraming maraming salamat from Cabiao Nueva Ecija.
Passion for the arts, music, and creative endeavors that comprises the Ulsan Performing Arts Group under the umbrella of UPI and is the Ulsan Band and Majorettes. The Ulsan Band and Majorettes is a multi-awarded school-based band and majorettes group in the region. From Iriga, Camarines Sur, the University of St. Anthony Band and Majorettes. Iriga, Camarines Sur, University of St. Anthony Band and Majorettes. Maraming maraming salamat po. Which was established in May 2014 by a group of friends with deep passion and love for music.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Rosario, Cavite, Holy Rosary Youth Band! Maraming salamat po from Rosario, Cavite, Holy Rosary Youth Band. Maraming salamat po from Cabial Nueva Ecija,
Victory Band Reunited.
from Rosario Cavite Victory Band Reunited. At this point, we would like to say thank you to our co-presenter on SMART. At yung naman mula sa Paingel Cavite, Banda Kabataan 777 Incorporated. Originally, the band was founded in 1951 under the leadership of the late Maestro Fermin Panganibay. And in 1963, the band was renamed as Banda 60 of Paingel Cavite. On January 1, 1977, Maestro Fermin Panganibay relaunched the band as Banda Kabataan 77. Once again, from Paingel Cavite, Banda Kabataan 77 Incorporated.
Thank you.
Maraming salamat po. From Bailen, Cavite, St. Joseph Band, 98. And sa ating po mga kapwa Bacol Aurelio at ang ating mga audience na nandito po sa Bacol Oval Track, kindly proceed sa inyong mga designated tents at pakilid lang po yung ating tents sa ating mga guests na parating na. Ngayon, at syempre yung ating mga DOE label tent, ayan, paki-occupy na lang po yan. Maraming maraming salamat po.
As they discover their gifts and be trained as dragons, they also gain confidence and discipline to do everything to the best of their abilities. Ladies and gentlemen, from Cabiao Nueva Ecija, the dragons of the Cabiao Youth Concert Band 88.
Cabiao Nueva Ecija, the Dragons of the Cabiao Youth Concert Band,
the United Musicians Band of Tansa.
Thank you.
Once again from Tanzac, Cavite United Musicians Band of Tanzac. As we continue, another from the province of Cavite, from General Trias City, the community Wind and Sound was founded by a group of passionate musicians from the city of General Trias on August 2009. Since then, the band has been invited to various festivals and events in and out of the province of Cavite. Once again, from General Trias Cavite, Community Wind and Sound. Very much from General Trias Cavite Community Wind and Sound.
And after the Community Wind and Sound from General Trias City Cavite, let's now move on to St. Hilary Band 2020 from Rosario Cavite. This band is composed around 70 more or less members that wants to showcase their amazing talents in music and performance. Mga kaibigan, mula sa Rosario, Cavite, St. Hilary Band 2020.
Thank you.
Cavite.
Our next Mochi Band, another from the province of Cavite, Malagundo, Banda San Antonio de Padua. Ang Banda San Antonio de Padua na naunang naging Banda San Miguel ay itinatag noong 2022 September 29. Pinamunahan ng grupo ni Vance Matthew, kasabulan ng mga dalihang musikero at kabanda niya para may tatag ang pangatlong banda sa Maragondon na may layuning magturo sa mga batang gustong maging musikero at walang kakayanang bumili ng sariling instrumento. Once again, from Maragondon, Cavite, Banda San Antonio de Padua. Thank you very much, Banda San Antonio de Padua.
Thank you.
Thank you very much sa Primero Uno Band from Maragondon, Cavite. Thank you very much, San Gregorio Magno Band.
And with the help and support of other local bands, Banda Dos Kabataan has become one of the most competitive, successful, and best bands around, not only in their town or province, but probably in the whole country as well. Mga kaibigan, mula po sa Angono, Rizal, Banda Dos Kabataan.
Thank you.
Yan po mga kaibigan, ang B2K Incorporated o ang Banda Dos Kabataan mula sa Angono, Rizal.
You see, group of promising youth musicians from walks of life, they strive to create a positive atmosphere where young people can grow and mature into responsible young adults, succeeding both as individuals and as members of a tightly woven group. Ladies and gentlemen, from Pililla, Rizal, Pililla Youth Band 9. Thank you very much to Pililla Youth Band 9.
Pagkakaisa noong 1979.
Ladies and gentlemen, Banda 99 Maganda!
Mula po sa Kawit, Cavite, St. Mary Magdalene Band.
Salamat sa St. Mary Magdalene Band from Kawit, Cavite.